rockers. We're gonna try and do the hot rock thing with crayons melted on hot rock. I've never tried it before with you, but we've seen it on videos and YouTube, and it looks pretty easy. And we're gonna show you how not to do it. So here we go. Let's just get the rocks out of the oven. How long do we have these rocks in the oven?
10 minutes.
10 minutes. So we'll see if this is hot enough. It's been about 10 minutes. Do not touch these rocks, Ruby. Okay, they're going to be really hot. Do you understand? Don't touch the rocks.
Yes, they smell like dinner now.
Oh, dinner rocks. That's because Mummy hasn't cleaned her oven properly. Does it smell like yesterday's dinner? So, let's give it a go. Auntie Shelley.
Okay.
Here's one for you. Ruby, we don't touch the rock. We just we get the crayon. Ready? See it. Does it work? Oh yeah, look at that. Wow, look at that. But I just remember not to touch the rock. You draw on it without touching the rock. Ready? How's yours going? Good. Wow. It's melty, melty. So can you add different colours? A different colour, maybe. Very therapeutic.
Mummy, look.
Those are great. I want to try some.
The only thing that is tricky is because of you can't touch the rock. The rock does tend to move a little bit.
Oh, this is really fun. So, this is the hot rock. Melty crayon thing. Obviously our video is far more interesting than the YouTube ones. This is how Forrester Dean rockers do it. Anybody got better rocks that they've done that they want to show? Feel free to post underneath, because to be fair, it's not very good. It's good fun. Oh, I like rubies. Look at that. That is cool. It's not like terribly hot, but I wouldn't want your kids to touch it. That's how it smells.
But when we touched it,
it burned your hand.
No, when we touched this, it has the
it's
not dripping.
No, I'm gonna make it drip. I want it to be all splodgy, different colours. Blue, green. I want to know how weatherproof these are too, so I'll test that out later. Oh, sorry, Ruby.
That's okay.
So what's going on, Charlie?
It's good. I'm just finishing it up with a little bit of blue.
Oh, I love it. Look at this. It's all marbly. It looks better than my nail varnish. My attempt nail varnish in water.
Oh, this is quite good.
That's brilliant. Ruby, yours is very detailed, and Shelley's done a lovely rainbow.
Maybe on top of the bench.
Maybe you're tiny.
It fell off the bench.
Okay.
So. We should get some different coloured pencils now.
Yeah, and I guess you just leave them to dry. So let's do one little zoom in on all these rocks. There's Shelley's rainbow. Oops, my fingers are in the way. Ruby's very detailed. Sorry about the video in.
Mine is different colours.
It's beautiful. Happy melting crayons!